Well, everybody, I know it's a little noisy in here because of the traveling, but I've been thinking on this one passage where in Matthew 16:4, I believe, where he said, a wicked and adulterous generation seeks signs, but none will be given to them. But at the same time, in the Bible, it says that he's going to pour his spirit out into the old and the young. But we know he's not pouring his spirit out on those that he has blinded. And we know that's a lot of people. Actually, it seems much worse today because most people don't want to hear. They really seem dumbfounded, man. Like, you can't even get their attention for nothing, man. It's crazy. But I believe their sign, when it says the only sign they're going to get is the sign of Jonah. Look at Jonah. What happened to Jonah? He was tossed overboard on that ship, wasn't he? I mean, he had one heck of a time when he tried to run from God. Yeah. It really does feel, you guys. Yeah, we've been given signs. We're seeing dreams. We're seeing signs all in front of us. Our dreams, too. Those that have been separated, not the others. And you can be sure, yeah, the devil, he's running things down here. And many people are nothing but puppets for that guy right now. And that includes our military, our government, everywhere. Remember what Jesus said? He told the disciples, but he told the Pharisees that they won't see him come back there until they say, "Blessed is he that comes in the name of the Lord." But if you notice, he also called them what? He called them nothing but lizards and spiders, full of dead man's bones. They're white on the outside, whitewashed tombs on the outside, but full of dead man's bones on the inside. Now, if you guys look at every city in the whole United States, you guys know what a spider's web looks like, don't you? Look at it. Look at all the cities around you. And then make them get smaller and smaller and smaller until you see all the streets. All the interstates in a city go around in a circle like that. And then you see roads like a spider's web. It actually looks like a spider's web, every city. And that's because most people were being run and led by the evil. And look at it. The signs are there, man. Not only that, look at your money. Look at around the fives and the ones and the tens. Look at the fine, fine print. Don't that look like a spider's web? It is. It's a spider's web. Money being the root of evil. The one-eyed pyramid. I passed up one of these stores, these hunting goods stores. They had it built like a huge pyramid. Then the top of it, they had it pulled apart where it was all glass and had like a big office up there. You know, like the one eye that's on the $1 bill? Well, they had that separated just like the $1 bill is. But it looked like that was like a big meeting place for the elite where they could look over the whole city. This is like right in our faces, you guys. But those who love what's in the world, they can't see it. You know, that's why it says, those who love what's in this world is an enemy of God. in James 4:4. And St. Luke. Yeah, the signs are all in there, you guys. Everything's like, it's like, it's all being revealed to us, those that are awake. I don't expect this to be much longer, because I feel like, I almost feel like the delusion is stronger on everybody here. I've got a lot of people that's coming against me on this channel all the time, and I'm mainly focusing on staying close to Jesus Christ, like the Word of God says. It says, draw nigh to me, and I will draw nigh to you. And those that don't follow me, they're not worthy of me. You know, those that don't love me first aren't worthy of me. And all these Illuminati deceptions that are being exposed, they're not telling you the importance of following Jesus Christ, having the blood of Jesus Christ on you. Right after I shared that with you, I had four semi-trucks pass me up. And on each semi-truck, it was Crown. It was called Crown, 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 Crown. Four of them. And then they had pictures of large crowns on them. Yeah, like a king's crown. We need to be really, really focused. You guys, you see these towers? Those are microwaves, you guys. And they're everywhere. I've seen them in the woods. I've seen them disguised in palm trees. I've seen them on high-rise buildings. And they painted them to make them look like the building, you know? Made it look like air trip, but it was actually those microwaves. This stuff is being used, you guys, to dummy people down. Those that have been separated by the Lord, we see it, we're aware of it. We're not being deceived by it. That's because the Lord has separated us. That's why he said to watch. We see all the signs, everything that's been happening. Especially these past 3 years, 3.5 years. That's when ISIS was murdering Christians over there, beheading them, children, women. I mean, horrible stuff. People here act like nothing's going on. They're in a lot of trouble, you guys. Just make no doubt about it, they're in a lot of trouble. And there's a lot of people that are around us, okay? It's not the people themselves, but what's in them. These demons that are hosting people, it's like they're in full control of a lot of these people in their bodies. And like body snatchers. So, don't look at the person like Obama, Bush. They're just puppets. This is a spiritual thing that's going on, like it says in Ephesians 6. They're all around us, you guys. This place is definitely, it's going to be destroyed, just like it says in the Bible. But even those that are thinking that it's just their time, that they're coming in to destroy, getting over and destroying America, they're going to be destroyed too. They don't know it, but they're going to, just like Russia. They're going to all be destroyed. This is God's judgment that's at hand. So let's focus, stay close to Jesus Christ, you guys. Don't let anybody take you away from that.
Nations rising up.